Matthew 20, verse 20.
Matthieu chapitre 30, verset 20.
He said,
il a dit,
then came to him.
Ainsi, ils ont venu à lui.
The mother,
la mère,
of Zebedee's,
de Zebedee,
children,
enfants,
with her sons,
avec son fils,
worshiping him,
adore-les,
and desiring a certain thing of him.
Et désire certaines choses de lui. Et cette nuit, ils sont venus sur lui.
And in most cases, mothers feel the pains of their children.
Et la mère sentit la douleur des enfants.
Mothers feel the plight of their children.
Et ils sentirent la douleur.
And here comes, sir.
Et viens ici, monsieur.
It was a mother.
Et ce fut la mère.
Who took his sons?
Et qui a pris son fils.
The question is,
la question est que,
where was the father? Before the mother could carry the son, I said there is something precious. There is a pain in my heart. There is a feeling in my heart. We need to run in a hurry and see how we can go and worship him. But also at the same time, and desire something for him. Why did he take the sons from the father? Because he does not want what is happening to the father, happening to the father family, to continue to happen. It doesn't want it to affect the children. Because in the families of Zebedee, where they are picking others, they don't pick him. Where they are choosing others, they don't choose him. Where people are getting married, nothing happens for him. Where they go and pay people dowry to their fathers, the father has nobody coming around. Where they pick others for job, they pick others for something good. They pick others for appointment. This man is left behind, waiting and sitting back. The mother said, no, I can't continue like this. We are going to worship him. We are going to shout hallelujah. But at the same time, we are also going to ask of something. In verse 16, the Bible said, I want to review the two sons to you now. So, the last
la dernière
shall be first.
Ce sera le premier.
And the first
et le premier
shall be last.
Ce seront derniers.
For many be called.
Les d'autres sont appelés.
And then few.
Mais le peu.
Be choosing.
Ils sont choisis.
In Matthew 4:21.
Matthieu 4:21.
The Bible said.
La Bible a dit.
I want to review these people for you now.
Et va vous regarder le prescrit maintenant.
And going on from thence.
Et à l'aide
de. Ils sont.
Deux frères.
Two brothers.
Deux frères.
One, James,
Jacques,
the son of Zebedee.
Le fils de Zebedee.
Is it clear to you now? And John,
et Jean,
his brother,
son frère,
in a ship with Zebedee.
Et dans le bateau de Zebedee.
Their father,
leur père,
mending their net.
Et qui pêchèrent leur.
And he tante. Called them.
Et les appelait.
The woman was in the crusade in the program like
la
this.
La femme fut le croisade au programme comme
but
ça.
But when the mother heard,
mais quand la mère a entendu,
that many can come for a program. Many can come from a family. Many can graduate. Many can be an institution of any kind. But in all of this, he said only few are choosing. The mother said, that cannot work for me. He took his two sons and went to meet Jesus. Please, these my two sons, one of the firstborn, there is always an attack. I don't know who is the firstborn here. One of the second child, there is always an attack. The Bible says he took the two of them and said, we know where to solve this case. We will go and worship, but at the same time we will desire. Child of God, the mother took the two of them. When he heard in the crusade that Jesus said, many are called, few are. And he knew what the father had suffered before now. That the father was not choosing. He carried the two children. Please follow him. One be on the right. One be on the left. The question now is, if the two of them has occupied the right, has occupied the left, it means there is nowhere to occupy. The mother forced their destiny out. The mother compared their destiny to come out and sing hallelujah. The mother forced them from the lineage of what stopped others. I don't know what is stopping or fighting people, but tonight, I have a word for you. If there is a the firstborn here, or there is the one that followed the firstborn, or there is the one that followed the other second one, or you are the lastborn here, and nothing is happening in your life. After tonight, you shall be choosing to shout hallelujah. Your amen is super. You shall be choosing to shout hallelujah. Anywhere powers are fighting you, whatever stop your fathers, what to stop your destiny, whatever stop others, what to put an obstacle on you. If they could not stop James, they could not stop John. Tonight I prophesy, everyone that came to worship him and desiring something, after tonight, if your amen can roar like fire and thunder, you shall see that your expectation, you will see that your desire, that your dream will come alive, that your prophecy will come alive, that your glory will come alive, that your name will come alive, that your family name will come alive. That desire for your children, desire for your dream, desire for breakthrough, desire to see new thing happen. Every altar and covenant, every demon fighting it, today, if your amen can run like thunder, like fire, it shall be corrected. I'm not hearing your amen. It shall be corrected. It shall be corrected. Whatever your father suffered, your mother suffered, others are suffering. In your case, you are not just only called. You shall be choosing. If you shout that amen, receive your decoration. You shall be choosing. Jump on your feet and shout hallelujah. Jump on your feet and shout hallelujah.
God's Delight Gospel Assembly, a.k.a. Free Indeed, 14 Peter Doro Street, opposite TSC Permanent Camp, after Army Checkpoint, Igbogidi, Oworu, Udu, Delta State. For more inquiry, please call 080-5955-2001.